How to fix COD Modern Warfare 2 Dev Error 11642, 401, and 292 in private matches. 1. Change FPS settings from custom to unlimited. 2. Increase on-demand texture streaming and set cache size to medium or small. 3. Uninstall, reinstall and re-update your MW2 game. 4. Some other tips. Addressing Dev Error 11642 in MW2, quit then wait. Scan and repair existing MW2 files. Contact support and file a report.